security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could. Boring. Crap. Dead end. Nothing here. Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
No key for thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Hey, Warren. You busy?
Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay.
Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how?
Huh?
No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy.
No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door.
Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
What do you know? Trash.
Just emptied. Nothing here.
Release the Kraken.
It's all mine anyway.
Only three more items to go.
I hate that formalin smell. You deserve way more than this for taking on Nathan, but every little grade counts. Yes, I like this plus better than that minus. Thanks for being there for me, Warren. Ooh, sugar. You're halfway home, Max.